While Monroe County Executive Adam Bello's office says Julie Sianca has been sworn in as the county's public defender. This despite claims from legislature president Sabrina Lamar that the vote to approve Sianca Tuesday was not legal because the issue hadn't passed out of committee. Lamar says she's considering what her next step might be.